Dear friends, the reworking of our minds is so important in the renewal process. It means the difference between being a troubled people to becoming a winning people. Not that we won't have trouble, but that we will know in all of these things that we are more than conquerors. It's time that we realize we are working on a broke system. We will change our ways and renew our minds with the Word of God. Becoming more like Jesus, then we will know what is God's good, pleasing, and perfect will. Good things will happen, and we will always be a winning people. This is Reverend David Allen with Just a Glimpse and Renew Your Mind and Be Blessed, Be Blessed, and Be Blessed.